Seiichiro's always pulled his own weight, all day every day, for almost 30 years, even when he gets stuck in a fantasy world because of some strange saint summoning ritual, he keeps on keeping on. It isn't until he meets the Esh, the captain of the knights, that realizes he may possibly want more out of life than his job. Can Seiichiro melt the heart of the infamous ice noble Manhua, or is he destined to be married to his work a broken bar forever?